All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Shadnam Khan. He's the Chief Product Officer for ARway Corp. And Shadnam, welcome back. Great to see you again.
Thank you for having me again, Steve.
Yeah, so news out from the company today talking about more partnerships signed with the company. And just maybe you can explain why partnerships are just so important, especially for a company like ARway.
For sure, Steve. So we're seeing the results of the pilots and trial programs that we have been running over the past couple of months, allied with the product upgrades and releases we have been launching on a monthly and quarterly basis, turn into revenue right now. Partners, why are they so important? So these are paid partnerships as well. These agencies use our platform to service their existing clients or enter new markets. ARway is a tool for them to bring AR navigation, indoor navigation to their existing clientele as well as new clients. So it's a key go-to-market strategy for ARway to increase the global reach for a new technology such as this. We continue to work directly with corporations and enterprises, but we also partner with these agencies to have boots on the ground to do the creative lift to create all these new features as well as implement ARway in, you know, in one of these properties.
Yeah, you mentioned a couple of them by name, AI Africa being one, Vraxa being another. Those are agencies, but they're huge and they deal with a lot of different companies, a lot of different aspects, including digital marketing, digital media, retail service, healthcare. I mean, these companies have a lot of clients under their umbrella.
Absolutely, Steve. So these are handpicked as well. As I was mentioning, we have run lengthy pilots and trials with these agencies in their home bases, along with a select handful of their clients. Remember, an agency only signs a deal, a paid deal with us when they have a paying client on their side and they're deriving value from it. So it's in line with what we have been trying to do with ARway over the course of the year, and we're seeing the fruits of it. I'll tell you one thing on why it's significant for ARway, right? In landing deals in large environments like a hospital or a stadium, you always need an inside channel, and ARway's platform provides a software development kit. A lot of these agencies are already managing the mobile apps of their clients. Them adopting the platform means we already have an inroad to the mobile application and the mobile application developers that are going to use the SDK and make sure those integrations are working seamlessly. It's a great distribution channel for us to scale our growth.
I would imagine also, Shadnam, that a lot of those big clients that you're talking about and those big companies that are potentially using the product are seen by other competitors as well and going, well, how are you doing this and how do we get this? Is that the sort of the word of mouth thing? Is that a big part of what you're doing as well?
Yeah, word of mouth is quite important here. So if you're a large enterprise, you are already working with a network of agencies to manage different parts of your technology ecosystem. When we approach, say, a large enterprise like a stadium directly, they go out to their agency and get some advice and counsel on, hey, what do you guys think about this? How do you think it's going to improve our mobile application or our customer experience? And this is how the agencies end up doing the work on behalf of the client in integrating ARway into their ecosystem. So that word of mouth, it's organic, you know, it's coming from all different directions. And these agencies are always looking at the best and new and upcoming technologies out there to implement with their customers. So it's a great distribution channel for us to scale.
Yeah. Lastly, Shadnam, I want to ask you, in the news release, you really talk about the financial part of this and that partnerships are paid. And that's an important part as the company continues to grow.
Absolutely. Yeah. So a partner is one of our plan types, as we have developer plans, we have partner plans, and we have corporate plans. In each of them, you know, I think we've spoken at length of, you know, how you upgrade from a paid developer plan to a partner. So it's very, very important that we have these paid partnerships ongoing while we scale these deployments for, you know, a bigger revenue source in the future.
Absolutely. Shadnam, thanks so much. Good update and congratulations on this. And we look forward to talking again soon, okay?
Thank you, Steve.
All right, there's Shadnam Khan, the Chief Product Officer for ARway Corp.